Hello, every pony. This is Flash Notion, the Ponified Talking Head, back with another reaction video, and something a bit different this time. Not a new episode of the MLP, but instead a fan video. So, most of you have probably heard of marshmallowok, who created the masterpiece that is My Kingdom for a Horse. And just the other day, I was on his channel looking for something for, like, Season 6 to indicate he was working on a new video. And I think he is, but instead I saw something that I don't think anyone has ever reacted to before, at least not that I've seen. And it's called My Kingdom for a PMV. And that sounds pretty cool to me. Music and PMVs are always very cool, and marshmallowok's style is very humorous, and I love watching it. So I decided, why not react to it if nobody else has before? And yeah, so here I am. And it's not exactly a new video, but it is something I've never seen before, so we'll watch it and see if it's any good. And I don't really know what to expect from this. I'm guessing it's going to be multiple songs, maybe even song clips rather than whole songs. I don't know. I'm hoping that this will introduce me to some new music. I'm hoping it will have some music that I'm familiar with. And I'm hoping that by the end of this, I can say that it was well worth the watch. And if this turns out crappy, I am, of course, going to delete this file without anyone having ever seen it. But hopefully that won't happen. So, let's find out. We'll start the video in 3, 2, 1, play. yeah, that works. Who you can blame? Marshmallow. Okay. What are we hearing? Some people see the revolution, but most only Ooh. See the girl. I can lose my heart or freedom if my fear defines my world. I declare my independence from the critics and the stones. I can find my revolution, I can learn to stand alone, and I'll be everything. Nice. It does fit Starlight. Never heard of it before, but it does fit. Ooh. Does sound epic. Okay, fading out. What the hell? Is this Weird Al? I don't know, but it's funny. It works.
Quiet.
Good one. Okay, I know this one. I'm familiar with this one, of course. It's kind of ridiculous. Oh, this is brilliant. Oh. Pretty good, pretty good. I like that one. Everybody dies, but not everyone lives. Everybody dies, but not everyone lives. I'm gonna ride like I've got the cops around town. Oh. I love it. Sounds pretty badass. Very fitting of Rainbow Dash. Nice. I'm getting tingly here. It works. It really does. How many? There's a lot of scenes of Rainbow Dash flying in this show in ways that are, like, really impressive. But, sadly, there's still only a few Sonic Rainbow scenes, unfortunately. Oh? Oh, wow. I can't... Yeah, it's technically true. There are... It's definitely a matriarchy in Equestria there. Doesn't mean the guys are any less important, but it just... Yeah. Like, only... Only the Changeling Kingdom has a male ruler. Okay. I'm noticing a lot of visual puns as far as the lyrics go. Or, like, visual jokes. And I kind of... Dang, though. It is worth noting that I didn't realize how many scenes there were of things getting crushed in this show. Ooh. This one sounds more sad. I have everything to lose by not getting up to fight. I might get used to giving up. So ooh. I am showing up tonight. I am my own enemy. The battle fought within my mind. Ooh. If I can overcome step one, I can face the 99. One more, go one more, yeah, yeah. Don't stop. Okay. I need to find this song. This is a badass song. And yeah, very fitting of Twilight. Dang. This is really good. Pass on the pancakes. Oh, boy, heart. Yeah. Sounds okay. The heck? Okay. That even sounds kind of like Rarity almost. Yeah, that's basically Rarity. 100%. Also, what the heck was that episode, or that scene from? I don't remember that episode where. I don't remember an episode where Rarity smacks someone with her butt. Huh. It's probably from an earlier season, too. Aw, that was adorable. But yeah, this was very fitting for Rarity. Yeah. And it's true for many creative people as well. If you're not in the right mood, it's hard to do things right. Or not necessarily right, but just impressively enough, I guess. Aw. This is my brand new day starting now. I let go the things that weigh me down and rob me of the beauty that's to be found and life all around. And this aw. Life won't pull me down. Aw. This is adorable for Pinky. Reminds me of why she's my waifu. Aw. And hugging Rarity. With a wink. I like it. I thought there would be a bit more of a drop the bass type moment there, but it didn't work out that way. That was a nice transition, though. I'm nuts, baby, you're mad. The craziest friend that you've ever had. You think I'm psycho, you think I'm bad. Well, we had a cute side of Pinky earlier, now we got the crazy side. You like me best when I'm off my rocker. Tell you a secret, I'm not alarmed. So where is the are? Yeah, they're all a little bit unstable. I like that there's some loops in this one. Huh. Yeah. That's also true. Feel like a monster. I'm in the dark. Its teeth are razor sharp. There's no escape from me. It wants my soul, it wants my heart. No one can hear me scream. Maybe it's just a dream. Maybe it's inside of me. Stop this monster. And look deep within. It's just beneath the skin. I must confess that I feel like a monster. 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 I was wondering if there was gonna be any skillet in this. It works. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. This is perfect. I love it. Nice one. Stop. Have a time. Oh, dear Lord. Oh. I like it. Nice. Showing off the best of Applejack here. Ooh. I don't what? Beat down on me, beat down like a waterfall, cause I can take on so much more than I had ever dreamed. So beat yeah, down on me, accurate for Fire Shy. Like nice. Very triumphant. Ugh, that's still creepy. And she just had a beard of grass right there in that one. I never noticed that before. Yeah, that is my Fireside's in my top three. It's alright. Oh. Okay. Okay. Liking it better. Yeah. Nice. This one sounds slightly familiar, but not. Okay. Yeah, I think the very first one was a better Starlight one, but this one works too. Well, no, this one's more about the about Starlight's followers than Starlight herself, I guess. Oh, that's a cool thing that they that he did right there. This is a pretty good, this in general PMV to summarize up season 5 premiere slash finale. Aw. Yeah. Nice. A little bit more of a peaceful one here. Aw. What, I don't know what this genre is called, but it's, yeah, this is a pretty, this is pretty nice. This one sounds familiar. I don't think it's Reba, but it definitely sounds country. Aw, Moon Dancer. Coco! I forgot about them. This fun owl, rather. Aw. Yeah, this is something. Oh, that's the end of it. Huh. Oh, wow. That is a... okay. That, for those of you who can't read that at the bottom, let's just go back a little bit here. It says, if you watch MLP backwards, it's about a popular purple pony who brings back an army of villains, loses all her friends, and then gets banished to Canterlot. That's hilarious, actually, because it makes way too much sense. Apparently, I'm going to have to go back to Marshmallow's actual video instead of this download version to... unless... Oh, no, here's the... here's the thing here. Let's, I messed that up a little bit because, I was trying to figure out what the song was that I wanted to get later. Super Chick One More is, I think, the title. I think that's the right one. Okay. Apparently there's one more here after the credits. Derpy appears at the corner with the director's hat. Oh, that's wow. Hey, Macarena. Okay. Yeah, I guess. I mean, it kind of was an annoying song. But, yeah, that was fun. I didn't recognize most of those. It was... It's interesting, though, that the one Skillet song that he did use is the one that I first... It was, like, the first Skillet song that I ever listened to. I got into Skillet because I saw a music video of Transformers, actually, set to it. And I was just like, yeah, let's check this out. And it was a... It was Monster, and it was a... I loved it. It was rocking. And I was just like, okay, let's check out some other stuff by this band. And naturally enough, I found out that there was a few that I liked, and then my sister basically got me every single one of their songs ever, and I was just like, sort through them all to find all the ones that I like, and there was a lot of them. They're not the best band to listen to when you're happy, but they're full of energy a lot of the time, and it was really nice to see them in here. I am gonna have to find that one song there, what was it called? Super Chick One More, I think. So, yeah, I'm definitely going to have to find that one. But, yeah, I mean, this was interesting. I had a few thoughts run through my head during this whole thing. Like, just because there was some funny commentary on the show in some of these. But, for the most part, this was just all in good fun. It was just a bunch of PMVs, mini PMVs, I don't know, but... Some of the songs I like, or I recognized, some of them I didn't really like, some of them were really cool. There was a lot of, like, interesting pieces to the visuals as well, just a lot of stuff that I've never really noticed before. I mean, if you think about it, there is... How many episodes of the show are we on now? Just real quick here, because Okay, we are on 161 episodes of the show. That's not counting anything from Equestria Girls. 161 episodes, but 20 minutes each or so, 20 minutes worth of material each. So that is, 322, I think? Times 10. 3,220 minutes worth of material, I think. My math might be a little bit off on that. Let me just divide it by 60 real quick just to be sure. Actually, I'm going to bring up the calculator to do that because there's no way I'm dividing that in my head. So, what did I say it was? 3,220 divided by 60. Yeah, that seems about right. 53 2/3 hours worth of show to watch. So with that much material, it is hardly surprising that there is stuff in these PMVs that I don't remember seeing, and stuff that I've never like used in trailers or anything yet. That was the other thing that I noticed about halfway through. This show has gone on for so long at this point that you can find almost anything in here. It's no wonder that trailers and PMVs exist across the entire spectrum. Everything is represented. This show really is slice of life and provides all slices. Well, not all slices, because it still focuses on the main six. But I feel like this show could get a spin-off or a sequel series starring some secondary characters, and in that way, we could eventually get all slices, or at least a different set of slices, which would be awesome. But yeah, other than that, I mean, yeah, this was fun. I hope Marshmallow comes out with something that is, like, Season 6 specific at some point in the future. I'll try to react to that. I am a little bit sad that I never got the chance to react to My Kingdom for a Horse or My Kingdom for a Horse 2. Those were both very interesting, but I'm happy to have watched this, finally. So, I'll see you all next time, I guess. Bye!